What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. T Buddy, 1993, with my victory lap video. Big time win, 34-10, beat the Atlanta Foul Clowns yesterday, like I predicted. In fact, let's check my Twitter. And even if any of y'all watch my weekly picks, I predicted it on there too. Let me find it. And see just how close I was to predicting this game. Let's see. Alright, my predictions was we win 31-10. We won 34-10. We get at least 3 to 4 sacks. I think we had one sack, but we had a lot more pressures. We hold them to below 80 rushing yards. Let's see how many rushing yards they had. I think they had 78, 70-something. They had 78 yards rushing as a team. What else? I said Cam would have at least 3 touchdowns. He only had 2. And I said we would get 1 to 2 picks, and we actually got 3, including one by that boy Agent 29. He took it back to the house to close out the game. So, I mean, I pretty much got the game down to what I thought it would be. But, you know, my breakdown is going to be another video. This is just a victory lap. Air Falcon, you on the clock. He let me know after the game on Twitter that he was going to need time for the 24-hour rule. It's about 9:30 now, so you got some more hours, but I better see that crow, playboy. Saw Rashawn Jay's crow. Looking at, you ate that slice of humble pie. I heard ATL Ghost made one, but I don't subscribe to him, so I might just go check it out. But yeah, pretty easy win, man. We struggled in the first half. Cam was missing on some throws. He had 2 picks that game, but that second one was just, it looked like Smitty broke off on the route, first of all. Second of all, it looked like Cam tried to throw it away, but that corner just made a great play. I think it was Alfred. The first pick was on Cam. When Cam gets excited or when Cam's over anxious, he can tend to not go through his mechanics the right way, and the balls will sail on him. So that's, if normally if you see Cam throwing a pass and it's real high, it means either he's like the adrenaline flowing is because he's got a cannon, either that or he's trying to force it. Or if Cam, he starts pressing, well, this is old Cam, we haven't really seen that this year, but if he starts pressing and he's like, okay, I gotta make a play, he'll sell the ball. And that's normally when bad stuff happens. Jay Stu looked good in his first game back. It's good to have another running back because he brought that explosiveness in the fourth quarter to get some tough yards. Tolbert, come on, man. The wrecking ball, the bowling ball, he going to do what he do. Cam had 1 passing touchdown on, again, Rivera, man. Fourth down in the red zone. We had just tried it. We tried it with Tolbert on third down, and then he didn't get it. It was like fourth and one. It was third and one. He didn't get it. So we come with this awesome, amazing play action. Tolbert, you know he's gonna attract attention. Cam runs out the back door, throws a perfect pass to Greg Olsen for like 13, 14 yards. But yeah, defense play lights out as always. Offense, if nobody noticed, we scored 20 straight points in the second half with Nate Chandler was playing guard, which if anybody in Panther Nation should know, Nate Chandler was a defensive tackle last year that we switched to offensive tackle this year that just got moved to offensive guard for that game. So to do that with a guy who was just playing defense last year is crazy. But yeah, this your boy, Mr. T Money 1993. That's a good dub, man. Puts us at 5-3. Saints lost to the Jets yesterday, so you know they're doing that whole "Who's that peeking in my window?" we coming up, man. We shooting for first. We got San Fran this week. This should be a good hate week. I saw 49 Cents came out with something, man. It was whack though, but I'm about to get some breakfast. I'm out. This your boy, Mr. T, Monday 1993.